Their uniform looked legitimate. Their how-to-vote cards looked official. But who are they? And who were they working for?
I'm just volunteering here for one of my dad's friends.
Their cards said vote for Queensland. They detailed preferences. The Greens, according to this, had Peter Dutton at number two. The Animal Justice Party had Dutton at number three. Both were wrong. Both directed preferences falsely towards Queensland's only federal minister, who holds Dixon by 1.7%.
Once again, I'm just a volunteer, and it says here that they're authorised.
Authorised by whom?
Authorised by Warwick Armstrong.
Who is Warwick Armstrong?
Once again, I'm not sure. I'm just a volunteer.
And a child now being investigated by the Australian Electoral Commission.
It's very disappointing to see.
One of our logos has been used, our name.
Peter Dutton's name was everywhere. A 300-metre high flyer from GetUp telling voters to ditch Dutton.
They're just too pushy, they're over the top, they're deceptive.
The MP, who has contested seven elections, is up against a newcomer.
Hi, how are you going? Ailey France, nice to meet you.
Who could turf the sitting member whose own party didn't want as Prime Minister.
I feel really fortunate. 8 years ago I was in hospital fighting for my life and told I probably wouldn't walk again or work again.